So guys, moving on to fourth question of exercise 13.2. The diameter of a roller is 84 cm. There is a roller whose diameter is 84 cm and its length is 120 cm. Roller is written, and roller, we know that roller is cylindrical in shape. So I have drawn the roller. Its length is 120 cm and diameter is 84 cm. It takes 500 complete revolutions to move once over to level a playground. Like, what is it saying? Assume that it is a roller, और ये roller है और ये ग्राउंड है. ग्राउंड को लेवल करने के लिए ये 500 revolutions कंप्लीट करता है पूरे प्लेग्राउंड में, ऐसे ऐसे. ठीक है, दिस इज व्हाट इट इज. फाइंड एरिया ऑफ द प्लेग्राउंड, देन वी नीड टू फाइंड एरिया ऑफ द प्लेग्राउंड. हाउ विल फाइंड? देखो, ये जो रोलर है पूरे ग्राउंड को ऐसे ऐसे करके कवर कर रहा है, 500 revolutions ले रहा है, और ये रोलर सिलेंडर है. दैट मीन्स इफ वी फाइंड दिस एरिया, this area of the roller and multiply it by 500, we'll get the area of the playground. We'll get, so let's start. Length of the roller means height. It is 120 centimeter. Diameter is 84 centimeter. Means a radius is half of diameter. Means 42 centimeter is the radius. We have to find in meter square. We want in meter square, and for this we have two options. Either we'll convert length and radius in meters, or we'll convert the last answer. But I am doing here, since 1 meter equals 100 centimeter, so to divide it by in meter, we'll get 0.2 meter. And this is 120 centimeter. 120 by 100 meter gives 1.2 meters. I hope you got this. So, therefore, CSA of roller. What is the formula? 2 pi RH. We'll substitute the values. 22 by 7. Radius is 0.42, replacing the point, and height is 1.2, replacing this. Now, 2 ones are 2, 2 fives are 10, 2 elevens are, and 2 50, and we'll get 3.168 meters square. Okay, now since we need to find area of the ground, means we'll multiply CSA by 500. That means if it takes 500 revolutions, comma, then area of playground will be 500 multiply CSA, means 500 multiply 3.168 gives 1584 meter square approximately. Either you can directly do here multiply, that means area of the ground in meter square. Therefore, area of the ground is 1584 meter square. You can do it here, or you can directly multiply it by here.